policeman. I reported a problem.
That's right.
Your front door is unlocked.
Well, so you could get in.
Ma'am, could you move away from that door, please? Come this way, please. It's clear.
Well, he came up the fire escape over there.
I'll check it out. Could you tell me what happened, ma'am?
Lockett. This is Margaret Lockett.
This is Lockett. What happened?
Well, I was baking some gingerbread men for my tree, and I heard a noise, and there was a man standing on my fire escape. So I screamed, and he ran, and I called you.
Could you give me a description of him?
I really don't think I could. It all happened so suddenly. Officer, would you like a sandwich or something?
Oh, no, thank you, ma'am. No.
Well, how about a gingerbread man? I was just baking for him.
Oh, no, thank you, Mrs. Lockett.
Oh, well, I'm going to give you something to take with you. Do you have children?
No. I'm not married.
Oh, that's too bad. You know, I have a son about your age, and he's not married either. He's going to call me tonight. He's in New York. Every holiday, he's a very good son.
I'm sure he is, ma'am.
Would you like some turkey? I've got lots of turkey.
No, thank you, ma'am. This man, you just said was a man, didn't you?
Well, he was about 6 feet, I'd say. You know, my son just loves turkey and dressing. Would you like some turkey and dressing? I make a very good dressing if I say so myself.
How long has your son been in New York?
Well, about 4 years. He's got a good job. He's very good to me. He pays the rent for this apartment.
Well, that's very nice.
Well, what time is it?
8 minutes past 10.
Oh, I'm in New York time.
That would make it 8 minutes past 1 morning.
Well, that's it. He's tied up in business. He always calls me. Every holiday, never misses a one.
Maybe he'll call tomorrow.
No, he always calls on Christmas Eve.
Well, it's very late in New York right now.
Well, that's what it is. He's tied up with business. Probably a party at his boss's home.
Probably.
Sir, can I see you a minute?
Excuse me. What's up?
Listen, I went down the fire escape. And it's muddy down there in New York. I mean, they must have watered the place today. Anyways, there's no mud outside your window. How can anybody go through a muddy garden and not leave footprints or mud outside a window?
It's okay.
Terry.
It's okay.
Okay.
I think it'll be all right now, Mrs. Lockett.
You think it'll be safe, do you?
Safe.
Well, I put some of the turkey and some dressing in a bag, and then some of the gingerbread men. You can take it. I mean, there's nothing against the law about taking a little turkey, is there?
No, not at all. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. And then now, are you sure he won't be coming back, whoever he was?
No, Mrs. Lockett, he won't be back.
Officer, I'm sorry.
Mrs. Lockett, please don't be sorry. That's why we're here. You call us whenever you need us.
I'm afraid that's what I did. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.